Today, I'm going head to head against Southern Utah's favorite golf influencer, Malosi Golf. Let's get into it.
Who is this guy?
Take that, baby.
Come hang out with me, bro. We're jumping in the ball together.
Deal.
Bang, baby, come on! Welcome to the channel. If you guys are here for some bodybuilding stuff, go watch another video. This one is all about the golf course. We're out here hitting bombs at Bloomington Country Club. This is my home course, and today we're with a hometown golf influencer, Malosi. How do you say your last name?
Tongisala.
You're gonna have a customary haka before we jump off on this. How many Polynesian golf influencers are there?
There's a couple, three or four maybe.
Are you the best one, you think?
I'd say I'm up there.
I like to think I am,
at least.
We met,
bro, like 3 years ago.
It's just when I first started. I was like, I'm gonna go into the golf shop, and I see Malosi, and we're in the simulator, and I'm like, oh, even though I just started golfing, I had this attitude of like, I'll be able to hit as far as him. Nope. The dude bombs. You've been blowing up though, man.
Yeah, we've been having fun.
It's been great. So, we had a little match today. I'm gonna start, I'm a 7.3 handicap right now, so I'm gonna get 7 strokes. Okay, so I'm gonna start essentially 7 under, and he's gonna try to catch me. We've seen this format on Rick Shields. Shout out Rick Shields Golf. I've seen this format when you play with PGA guys. So he's a scratch. I'm 7. See if I can hold my own on my home course. We're gonna be jumping off the back. We're playing from the tips. It's right around 7,000 yards from the tips today. So neither one of us are gonna have a problem with length here. For me, it's gonna be my short game.
Because you hit the ball far right now.
I'm hitting it well.
You're feeling good.
I'm on the course, high 170s, ball speed, and then if I step on it, we'll hit in the 180s. So.
All right, well, let's hit some 180s today then.
Hey, honestly, let's kick the tires and light the fires.
See if you can handle it, huh?
I'm not worried about you. I love actually when people talk crap to me on the golf course. It's one of those things I'm just like, I get in the zone. I'm honestly, if I shoot anything better than 82, I'm happy.
82, huh?
Anything better than 82.
7 strokes that he's starting with, that's going to be a little tough because this is his home course. This course is very wide open for his slice, so I think
my slice.
I think we'll see what we can do today. Let's go.
We're hitting high butter fades today.
Sure.
I'll see who goes first.
Okay, flip it, baby.
You?
Looks like
you, baby.
Looks like I'm leading off today's round.
This is about 350, 347, I think, is what it played on the tips the last time. We got some wind coming off
the left.
Yeah,
it's coming off the left, so that slice is going to be good for you.
Off just down that left side.
Yeah,
it was pounded.
It was good.
You happy with it?
I'm very content with that one.
Honestly, I think you're better off. You're not in the trees there. You're better off coming in from that side.
Facts.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Wow. It's just stripey, huh?
Off the get-go. Little cut, little fade.
Middle of the fairway.
Let's go.
Let's cook. With Steve Cook.
You're cutting yours there, huh? It's
just, I was trying to, but it stays straight.
Would you rather hit a draw or a cut?
With my driver, I'd rather hit a cut.
Yeah. I have a hard time hitting a draw, swinging up on it. Like, as your angle of attack gets positive.
Yeah. I think that's one thing I think is so crazy about you, dude, is how well you know golf, being only 3 years into it.
Yeah, I have the same intensity that I approach bodybuilding with is what I've approached golf with, like reading books,
yeah,
like listening to Harvey Pinnock,
yeah,
Tiger Woods, how I play golf.
Like, low key, you're kind of a nerd when it comes to golf.
I geek out.
I love it. Like
out.
Talking about like attack angles and stuff, just blows my mind. Yeah, Steve hit that one pretty deep, got me by a few yards, but he has a bunker to carry, so a lot has changed since I worked at UNA Golf.
Yeah, honestly, life's been good for you.
Shout out to you, all those that work at UNA Golf.
So. What do you got here?
I got 89 yards.
You hitting a 54, 56?
I'm hitting a 60.
If I hit a full 60, my club is going straight into the ground.
Just got to get it on the green, give myself a chance at a birdie putt. So here we go.
Oh, I think that branch saved you, Mo.
Let's see. Looked like it went a little long, though. Looked like it went a little long.
What does it say that it, from the tips? Yardage-wise, from the tips, 413. I was way off. 413 from the tips here on 10. And I probably have 60 yards going into it. I don't know if I hit it that deep. 49 yards. So I'm going to hit a 60. I was telling Mo, as I get closer to the green, my game gets worse. So I got to fly this almost all the way there. I got a little bailout to the left. I'm just gonna open up my club face like 2 degrees, hit down on it. Go, go ball. That was saucy. Let's go make a putt.
What a start here. Gonna give ourselves the best look for a birdie here. So I've got a lot to work with. Here we go. Let's just try to get lucky.
What is that? I can guarantee you I would not have got that close.
Wow. We'll take that for an opportunity. Hey, you hit a hell of a shot there.
Honestly, a blind squirrel finds a nut every once in a while. On Instagram the other day, I don't post a ton of stuff on Instagram, but I posted my swing speed, and I said that I was a 7. Everyone's like, oh, it'll be 5 years before you're scratch. Because, well, everyone was all of a sudden like Rory McIlroy telling me what I needed to do differently. And I'm like, chill, I know I got to work on my short game. Just, that's the internet, isn't it? 15 footer? Breaking a little bit. Let's see. Yeah? Oh, no, it's breaking. Definitely breaking right, Will. You're a freaking Jedi mind trick.
You almost agreed with me. That's the funny part.
All of a sudden, I was like, wait a minute. I got like 2 cups out to the left.
It's a good layup.
I hit it.
Great layup.
I didn't know what the greens were going to do. We did not practice putting here, and the greens are always hit and miss.
Big putt here for par to keep it within 7. So here we go.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Come on.
Are you kidding? That was a great putt.
Oh, we'll take that, baby. Wow.
Par the whole way.
All right, baby. Get in for par here. Okay, no blood. I'm taking holes we tie as a win. So
that's a dove. That's a dove. Wow, I did not think I was getting up and down for right there. Take it, though. On to the next. Okay, what's the play here? Do you go for it? Downwind?
This is not in this wind. I'm going 3 hybrid all day.
You sure?
3 hybrid all day. Put me about 115 out. This would be perfect.
Let's go.
Yep, just a nice little 3 hybrid. Make sure I stay out of that water. That's why I like this one, because I feel like I can hit it as far as I want. Still not going to get in that water on the left. Oh, it's leaking right a little.
Safe play, huh?
It might be in the bunker.
As long as I stayed out of that water, I'm happy.
So there's this thing in my life where if it's a drivable par 4, we go for it. If I go in the water, I go in the water. I'm just here to try to go big, so here we go.
You know, I bet YouTube loves that. Malosi never lays up. Hey.
Oh my gosh, that is so good. Is it staying? Is it getting there? Call it now.
Oh.
Splash.
Yep. That was hit so well. You hit that 15 yards to the right and you're putting.
I thought it was going to cut a little bit on me, but it stayed straight. At least I get a drop way up there.
Yeah.
So what made you get into golf?
Honestly, my brother, who's not great at golf, was a golf coach at his like high school. They just needed a golf coach.
Yeah.
And so he started playing, and then he beat me a few times. It's like, what am I doing? Morgan was out of the country. I'm like, COVID was happening. I'm like, this is the only thing that I could really get into at the time. So I got into it. Is that me there or is that her? No, that's me there. 109 yards out. Tuesday.
Check.
It is Tuesday. In the hole. 3 hybrid, 243. I like that number. So now I got my 54. Honestly, for me, I just aim center of the green right now. Try to start it at the pin because the pin's pretty much center of the green. But I don't want to be short and right. Oh, go ball. Go ball. Take it. Wasn't struck pure, but... Greens and regulations, we like those.
I went into the water, kind of like what I anticipated, but if you think about it, I went into the water, now I have a simple chip, so. Here we go, let's put it close.
Oh.
I cut down the toe a little bit.
I'm in the same position where I'm on the green. I can make this, we're in for bird. This should be a hole that I get a stroke.
If he makes this putt, that'd be huge.
That's a short again. They're so fuzzy right now. So fuzzy.
Right, good par.
Thank you. Par.
We're right to left down the hill.
You need this to tie?
Yeah, it's bush, yeah, for sure.
Tail off. We like
wow.
It.
Wow.
Kudos to you, though, for going for that.
Thanks.
Yeah,
I have a hard time not going for it, especially early in the round. I'd rather be ballsy now than later.
And I just got in the back of my head, don't be a hero, Steve. Because honestly, when I first started golf, I didn't care what it was.
Like, you went for it.
It was automatically a driver.
Playing the course now.
Well, if I have less than 40 degrees width in a fairway, I'm not hitting driver. I really like this tee shot, but not when it's this windy.
Be honest. Yeah. Have you hit that house yet?
Oh, which one? That one there?
Yeah. The
one. No, because I hit high. I feel like I never hit low is fine, but like right, I tend to miss right. And I'm just aiming right at those bunkers. I am going after this one though.
Really?
I'm going after it. Oh, and I came over the top.
Right over the bunker.
Hopefully that did not go through though.
No, you'll be fine.
Step on it and just got quick at the top.
All right, well, Steve has now 8 strokes on me. I'm 1 over through 2. Here we go. I'm just trying to pick away.
Come hang out with me, Mo.
Yo, I followed you.
Same. We just made this hole a lot longer than it needed to be because if both of those are in the fairway, we're like 120, 130 out. Now we're going to be like 170.
Yep, but hey, that's golf for you.
Are we right next to each other?
Dude, we are.
Are you kidding me?
You could put a washcloth. You could put a washcloth over that.
What? I've never been that close to somebody. That's silly. You outdrove me by a half an inch, and you are 3 inches
that
closer.
That really is? I don't think I've ever been that close to someone.
That's insane.
That's wild. Yeah, everyone's gonna think that's fake, but you can literally put a washcloth over our balls right now.
All right, 190 into the wind. I'm gonna hit a 5. I think I'm gonna hit a 5 and just try to keep it low a little bit. Put it back in the stance. Just gonna half swing. I was told when it's breezy, swing easy. Oh, open my club face too much. Sit down, sit down. Shoot.
You'll be okay, you'll be fine. I actually do love that saying, when it's breezy, swing easy. You should say that to us growing up when I was getting taught golf and so. Let's see if we can apply that here. Here we go, I got a 5 iron as well.
We're just hanging out together on this hole.
Literally.
Is that wild or what?
We're literally right next to each other again.
Not great shots there, but the wind, I think,
got in our heads.
Did you think it was going to be as much work? And also, like, have you enjoyed the YouTube side of things?
I didn't think it was going to be as much editing as gotcha. It is. But here's the thing, though. I really enjoy it.
Yep.
Just because, like, this is something I've always wanted to do.
I mean, you're playing golf. I think a golf influencer is the best influencer you can be. I think mine was moving a little bit harder.
Honestly, an up and down here is going to be key.
Sorry for disturbing the bushes.
Honestly, that's good getting it out
it.
That way.
Bend it.
It's a little long, but I think it's okay.
All right, just gonna try to bump it right into the fringe. Hopefully get lucky here. Right where I wanted it. Oh, it rolled out more than I thought. That's right where I wanted it.
I thought you made that. See, this is the part where I need to start playing and making these putts, these pars, especially being 8 back. Here we go. All right, Steve. Making this on you. Off the get-go.
Just a little push?
Yeah, it's a little push. Never a chance, Malosi.
As bad as I played this hole, I got a chance to push here. And a push for me is a win. Get there! Oh my gosh, how many times am I little freaking putt short?
Oh man. Gotta go!
Back to 7. Your body gets wrecked during golf. I do not want to hear that golf isn't a sport because John Daly plays it and he's fat. Like, it's like, such a sport.
Playing 4 hours, and if you're walking, that's another thing, but just swinging.
Just swinging. The muscles that are engaged when you're swinging is actually crazy, like all the core and stuff.
Yep.
4 iron.
Or 210 into the wind.
I thought the wind was with us, no? The wind's kind of calmed down right now, but I know where I want to land this, and it's gonna kick down into the left, so I'm gonna go hit a six.
I just think the wind's a little bit stronger upstairs.
Yeah, you're probably right. I'm probably gonna regret this.
Hole number 13, par 3, 210 yards. I got a 4-iron. Steve has a 6.
Nuked. Come down that ridge.
Come down that ridge. I know you want to.
Did it stay up?
Stayed right there. Which, honestly, hitting this green...
It's great.
Is great. I should not complain about that, huh?
All right, I'm just going to try to start mine a little bit left of where Malosi went. Stay on. Nah.
Oh. Bit high, I think.
That was a well-struck 6 for me. That was high, though.
What's high?
Those two hummingbirds, like that? Top Gun. Did you see that?
That was kind of tough.
The noise they were making on that, too. I don't know how mine hung on, but I'm so glad it did. He's going to have a quick putt.
Who knows? I hit my number, though.
Where'd you land?
I think I landed up back here.
I do think it helped the greens were soft.
Yeah. If they were normally hard, mine's rolling off.
I wanted to land mine like right there. All right. I'm gonna be putting off the green. Although, oh, I don't know if I can putt. Oh, what is this? No, look where I landed. Got no rollout. Probably saved me. Turn now, turn. How is it that slow? This is not at all normal. I don't know what they did. I don't know what all these black marks are, but that's as slow as it gets.
A two putt here is a necessity, so here we go.
Hey, that's not bad there.
Not bad. I thought it would.
A little bit too far outside, but not bad. All right, both putting pars. Honestly, I'll take par on this hole any day of the week here, so.
Well, we haven't made them yet.
So. I know. Well, I'm putting it out there to the universe.
No, I'll be with you. Come on, we both made par.
Let's go.
Let's just call it good game, huh?
Come back. Boat. Yes, I know I'll hear it. Work on your putting, Steve. I know, I got some short game issues, guys. As soon as I figure it out, though, it's not gonna be 5 years till I'm scratch. Hey, that's a hell of a putt.
We'll take that. Barely curled in there. Good par for us. Come on.
I feel like that's the biggest difference in our games right now is Malosi's good at putting and I'm not. You know what, though? Let's keep on a hot streak. We're going on it. Only positive vibes.
All right. Big par save for me. Big two putt, really, from that position. I think you're right, though. The greens are normal. That ball is way off the green. I think because they are softer, we should start, like, attacking the greens a little bit more. So, don't matter. Let's have some fun here.
So well struck. Just
was.
Wrong direction.
Man, I'm just going to start aiming at these houses and playing a pole. Only way I'll get it in the fairway.
Let's start mine. Same spot, but then I just want to peel it off to the right. So I'm going to open my club face a little at address. Get my feet a little bit more down that side. Oh, that's hit well, boys. Wow. We like that one.
Where'd it go?
Should be up by the bunker.
By the bunker?
The bunker.
That's a bold statement right there.
It'll be 15 yards before the bunker, but that's close enough.
You heard it here first, folks.
Yeah, okay, all right. I didn't...
Maybe not 15.
No, definitely not. More like 55.
I have 134. Either I hook a gap wedge around this tree, or I hit like a little punch 7-iron.
Wind's with you?
Yeah. But the wind's going that way. So if I hook this, it could potentially stay straight.
Yeah. What'd you go with?
I'm just going to try to hook it.
Oh, he did it. He did it. A little too much? No, great. You're putting.
Wow, I'm surprised.
That was tasty.
Stayed on the green there.
That was good. Closest I've ever been to the bunker is like that yellow patch right there. But Obviously, we were from the tips today. I forgot about that. Been working on my clock system. So this would be my 9 o'clock, 54.
You're a clock guy, huh?
I'm a clock guy just because I feel like it gives me just a milestone to try to hit. Let's hit down on it. Let's go. I said my short game was bad. It's got glimpses.
That's crazy. You know, honestly, like, Steve beats me today, that'd be good. I think a win for him would be awesome. Boost his confidence with his golf game. Here we go. Let's see what we can do. Kind of a hard putt. Double breaker, left to right, or right to left, and then ends left to right. So, kind of just going right at it.
Stretch, baby. Stretch.
That was a horrific putt. Horrific. No words there, ladies and gentlemen.
This does some funky things. I feel like it's coming back this way for me. All right, I'm just gonna go left edge here. Banked a little bit more than I thought.
Par,
all right, par.
Big par there. Why'd I leave? Why do I do this to myself? Just give myself some 8-footers for par. You know, it's funny, I prefer left to right putts.
Who is this guy? Need your clutch.
Needed that.
Freaking Mo is clutch.
Right, stays at what?
Six, I think.
Six, yep. But then that's big. That's big. I need to make a putt.
That's funny. People are gonna see the red tees and be like, oh, they're playing from the front tee.
Oh, true, huh? Because yeah. The reds are always. Yeah, we can show them. Red is championship here. Black is tournament, like, basically, yeah. Like men's, and then blue, and then they have
the whites. Hey guys, this is kind of the hole where you can rip it and or grip it and rip it, so let's do just that.
Oh, that is gonna be a one,
and that's right of the bunkers too, so it'll be just fine.
Honestly, I like that spot. You have a better spot of the green going
100%.
All right, I'm just gonna try to follow that here. Hopefully the wind cooperates.
Oh, Steve!
Hang on! Hit well.
Hey, that was deep.
The driver hasn't been the problem for me. What's been the problem
the
is
flat
the,
stick.
I would say chipping and flat stick.
That makes sense. That's the game of golf.
The hard thing is like, I can go into a simulator or a range and hit driver. Where can you go practicing 30-yard chips, 20-yard chips, 10-yard chips?
You know where you can do it, actually? Is Black Desert.
Oh, no. Utah Tech, little mini course there.
You just take your, if you just tell well, Brad.
Let's give a shout out to Utah Tech. Brad Sutterfield is an absolute gangster. He's their golf coach.
He's the coolest dude.
If you're a kid that is getting recruited by one of those Utah Tech, Grand Canyon, Weber State, go to Utah Tech.
Lots of offer down here, guys.
You can go with 9?
Yeah, I was going to knock down 9.
More?
I think I'm going to go, yeah. Yep. That's kind of a two club win.
Yeah, I was told, some good golf coach told me, if you can hear it like howling in yours, it's a two club.
Yeah.
And we're hearing it howl all of a sudden, right there. That was hit so well.
Yeah.
Oh, that was the number though, right? The
number, just over.
I love the way you hit your freaking wedges.
Thanks.
For this tree, I got my 50. I'm thinking about my 54 is like my 120 club. I'll be short, but I know it kind of funnels away right where the hole's at. So maybe try to hit this like again into the wind 115. Go. That was hit well.
All right.
Yeah, just right down that hill. All right. Got my 60. I gotta just bump it up. Play it low. New. If I can just get it on the green right now, I'm actually gonna be happy. So. Hit there. Now stop. For me, that's a B. That's a B. Not bad, but definitely not a tap in. That one's got a little meat on it.
Yeah, but not that I can't handle.
The way you've been putting, I agree.
I love meat on my bones. Got plenty of it.
Alright, let's pull it. Let's make a putt, man.
Yeah, you're due. You're due here. I hope he makes this. Hey, that's good.
You're gonna let me have that?
I'll let you have that.
That's good. I thought that was good. See, it's my thing right now. If I don't hit the green in regulation, I'm bogey. It's gotta stop.
Never a doubt. Never a doubt. Puts it to five.
Puts it to five.
All right.
We're just chirping away here.
You can tell that I make it look easy. It's a cheat code. It's a free throw. If it's so illegal, you can tell that I make it look easy. It's a cheat code. It's a free
big
throw.
Par five here. We got three holes left. And then see what we can do. But I need to make a birdie here.
I've eagled this hole two of the last five times I've played it. So nothing but positive vibes on this one.
You have eagled this hole, yes. Huh? Multiple times. Within the last month or two.
I thought I had an albatross on two of them because I was like 3 feet. You know me with my putting. I got to be close to make it. And I had like 2 feet and then like 3 inches.
Rip. Okay, here we go.
Good drive.
I landed in front of that bunker and hopped over.
It hopped over?
Yeah. There's that cut you're talking about.
The thing of beauty when it does it.
I love that shot shape right there.
That's a shot shape that you want. That's a good one.
Feeling good with the driver. I feel like I'm scratched with my driver and then like 15 with my short game. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree. You're hitting your driver better than me.
So, Mo's at, what'd you say?
357. His is going to be like close to 400 yards.
We'll see how it goes.
We had the win, and we had a little downslope. Love it.
225. Then we hit a 6-iron. Because you don't want to be long here.
This pin put, like, there's that ridge at the top, right in the middle of the green. There's that ridge.
And I'm saying.
And you want to hit it in front of it, because if you land it on the backside of that ridge, you're off of it.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. It's so good.
That's albatross worthy right there.
It's so good. It hit on the ridge. Okay, you're going to be perfect.
Maybe. We'll see. Hopefully, since the greens are slow. Hopefully, because the greens are slow.
I got a feeling that you're going to be like 6 feet.
We'll see when we get up there,
that's
folks.
That's silly, bro. 392. We had some wind. A little bit downhill. 392. What do I got in?
195.
I'm going to go 8. Again, with a little wind. I don't want to. 195. We got wind, about maybe 5 yards of wind. This is my 185 club, so we'll see how this goes. Oh, fat. It's going to end up in that trap. Watch.
Short of it.
Stop. Kind of stopped on it. Didn't commit, stopped, went into the ground.
No eagle today, huh?
No. Well, you can't say that. All right. I'm on a downslope here. This is going to be trouble, man. This sand doesn't look like there's much in here. Oh, thank goodness. Wasn't awful out of there. I give that a B. I'll take that. The short game actually hasn't been awful today. It's just Mo's been putting pretty dang good and I have not been.
All right, Bryson. Gotta get an up and down here for birdie. Hopefully we can do it. Here we go.
Pretty good.
We'll take it.
Yeah, I would too.
We'll take it.
I need to be more of an athlete on my putting. Just need to get up there, feel it out.
Confidence is key, brother.
Giving that to me?
I want you to putt that for your own. No, it's good in my opinion, right? But for your own sanity, to build confidence.
I appreciate you doing that for me.
Good job. Good par.
That's a par.
I'm playing par golf today. This is big though for you.
Yeah, this is huge.
Four here?
Could take it to four here. Gotta chip away here.
four, baby.
He's just not missing putts. You gotta give it to him. He's not missing putts.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
I gotta stop the bleeding, man. I was up 8 at one point in time. Since then, he's beat me on 4 holes. So, gotta stop the bleeding. At least par this hole. Let's go. Bonner is my friend.
146.
It's a nice pitching wedge. It's just a smooth
pitch.
Wedge.
Even
yeah. What do you like?
I'm almost thinking gap. Like a full gap.
Well, this hole plays slightly uphill, too.
It does, huh? All right. Big hole in one here would be nice.
A 1 on the scorecard would look good.
Best feeling, people.
You don't have I know some guys that are like are +2 handicaps and have never had a hole in one. I think that's crazy. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, Ashley, don't go backwards.
That's nice.
I'll take that.
Oh, I'm
glad I hit pitching well.
I wouldn't do you wrong. I reckon that's what makes Mo such a stick, man. Just has this beautiful sweeping shot. Like
this it. Is it. We're jumping in the pond together if you get a hole in one.
Deal. Nope. Not gonna do it.
Didn't get it solid.
Run. Get up there. Alright.
Missed hit that.
Hey, you know what you need to do? You gotta think about it. You're 4 down or 4 up. Just be aggressive.
I like that call. That's what I'm saying.
Be an athlete.
With the putting, I need
a... Am I on the green at least? Is that a green in regulation? No, that's not. Just cozy it up there. That's what I'm gonna do.
Go. Go.
They're slow, Steve.
You saw Cold Cuts hit someone? Hit his videographer?
Cold Cuts did?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. He drilled him too, huh? Shout out to Cold Cuts. All right, we got a buttery putt. Here we go.
Wow. That's why he's a scratch golfer, guys.
Oh, let's go, baby. Come on.
That is a hell of a putt. All right. Need to just make this just to stay 1 back.
Just dove on you.
That one hurts. Another bogey does birdie. Damn, son. Hey, you're even now. You're having yourself a good round.
Oh, yeah. Score-wise?
Yeah.
Back to square.
I'm
only
2?
Only 2 down now.
How is he raced in a hurry? All right. There's no sense in hitting the panic button. We don't need to hit the panic button. Just need to make a good drive. Have a good approach shot and try not 3 putts.
And I'm just gonna try to keep it in the fairway.
What's your shot shape here? Draw all day with the wind?
Yeah, it's a draw. Those bunkers, I can't really reach the water from here.
No, that's deep. So right at that fountain and that deep pond?
Yeah.
That is perfect, man. That is right where you said.
Yep.
Great shot.
Thank you.
Oh, Steve, are you serious?
Hopefully it stays up.
Oh, that will.
Yeah?
Because it opens up there. That one. You just took so much distance off this hole.
Hopefully I didn't land in that bunker.
No, I think you carried it.
I hope.
And hits the ball far, I'll tell you that much. I kind of want to run it there. So I'm going to hit a 5-iron. Normally I'd hit like a 6 in this with this wind kind of, but I'm gonna run a little 5-iron up the left side. There's water all to the right. That's just so scary.
Oh, I man doesn't make mistakes, but that might be one. Get down.
Okay. Oh, you're fine.
That's
you're
good. Fine. That's why I clubbed down a little bit in case of the miss.
I'm gonna go 7 and just, I got kind of a...
Yeah,
I'm actually choked down just a little bit.
I pulled mine.
It'll be all right, it'll be on grass.
Oh. It's rolling on the carpet.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
I definitely think the wind hit it a little bit too. I think I just hit up straight.
This way.
But now I got like a 30-yard shot. And yeah, just got to get it there. Go. Nope.
It's kind of a tough pin. I don't even know where I want to land this. Hopefully somewhere on the green.
So good. A little deep. Mad at it?
Give myself. I almost dunked that, huh?
So close to putting that straight
in
the hole. I
almost dunked that, dude.
This is, I like the lie here, but yeah, I need to get this there. I'm going to open up this club face. That shit.
It checked up at least a little bit.
Well, I have another opportunity at a birdie.
Bang, baby, come on.
Wow.
Come on, that's three.
Three in a row.
Come on.
He's playing lights out right now. It is official. I'm not even mad at these. Like, I'm hitting these well. They're just
like,
not
you're
going
like you hit the line there.
So you birdied it, I bogeyed it. So where are you? I gotta beat you on the back nine, and you know what? I'm gonna give it my all. Mo is shooting lights out. He is one under through nine holes. I'm six over through nine holes. So for me, from the tips, I'd be anywhere on a good day, four over. So I'm not playing my best, and you're playing pretty damn good.
This is definitely one of my better rounds.
So it's not over though. And we're gonna go on the front nine and get after it.
Let's go, baby, you ready? Thanks for having me on the channel.
If you guys wanna see if I can come back, which I'm actually feeling pretty good about, go over to Mo's, watch the rest of it, head over there, check it out. Make sure you guys check the link in the description for his channel, and let me know what you guys think of the golf content. Appreciate you guys.
Yeah, just a legend in the making.